Well, the second half, you know, we knew we had to change some things defensively, and you know, their experience took over, and you know, as a coach, I rely on that. You know, we invest a lot in it early in their careers. They played with a lot of great players over the years, and they've you know, they've learned. And I never really panicked at halftime, and I let them discuss it and talk it out. And I knew their experience would kick in the second half.